Hey y'all, so I just got off work. I'm looking crazy. Y'all know I work from home. Blah blah blah. I was about to go pick up Tyson from my cousin's house because he was over there from yesterday to today. She helped me out to babysit and she wanted to keep him overnight. So I was like, perfect. And she just told me that she wanna keep him. So okay, so she's gonna keep him. She called me, she said, I wanna keep him over the weekend. I said, huh? I said, what? Who? For real? Oh, okay, yes. Of course. Y'all, I'm so freaking happy. I am kid-free all weekend. Like, oh my god, I cannot believe it. I'm just like, it's a bit. I've only had, I think, a kid-free weekend one time maybe before. It's three. Oh my gosh, y'all understand? Oh, my friend, what we plan to do, because I told my friend I'm kid-free all weekend. She said, oh yes, we should get outside. I said, yes, we are. What do you want to do? We're going to go to motherfucking St. Louis. Baby, we gotta go down to the Lou, back down to the Lou. It's about to be the third time we get down there. I might put a little clip together if y'all look on my shorts. If go look at my shorts, okay? Y'all will see that I have some other shorts from when we get down to St. Louis for the weekend. I've been down there twice already. I didn't document the first time that we went down. Like, I didn't make a video or anything for it. But the second time that we went down there, I for sure did document it. And look at my shorts on my YouTube channel. You guys will see how it went. The clothes we went to, it was so lit. And y'all, we about to for real back up, go back out there. Like, I'm so excited. Most likely, we'll be going to the Oz. Because y'all, the Oz. Did I say the Oz? That motherfucker. The first time we ever went there, that's so crazy how, like, the first time would be, like, the best time. Popping. Every motherfucking body in town was there. Literally shoulder to shoulder, like a concert type. The club was literally lit as fuck. Like, I love black people. I love being black, y'all. Y'all don't understand. Like, y'all don't understand. Y'all don't fucking understand. Just the amount of fun we had that day, like, and we had went there two other times, me and my friend. We went there two other times before, and the first time we went was the littest time. And I'm so happy we went the first time, and I hope that this weekend, I low-key hope that it's gonna be lit as fuck, because it's game day weekend. The Chiefs play yesterday. I don't know if they won or not, but I went out for Chiefs Day weekend, girl. It was a whole bunch of shit that popped out yesterday, but oh, her thing is cute. But I didn't really record too much for that, so y'all ain't gotta worry about that.
Okay, this is editing Mariah, and I did record like some, like just a quick couple Snapchat. So if y'all want, well, shit, I'm gonna do it anyway. But I'm gonna put those little clips into the video about the Chiefs game. It wasn't nothing special. We did take pictures. We did go to the Power and Light. So, and that's down there in KCMO. But we did go to Power and Light. Everyone was there. I dressed out in a red, watching the big screen. So I do have like just a couple clips and a couple pictures. So I'll just insert that now, so y'all can see that.
I went out last night. I went out last night, y'all. Don't even get me started. Don't even get me started. I'm about to get back at work, and I'm about to let y'all know how that night went. Okay.
Okay. I want the big killer, not the running.
$5.97. borrowed.
Yeah, where's it coming?
$30.95.
At least one of us is paying attention, huh?
Huh?
Nighttime.
This is basically not that you're over here, so you know me. This is Swiss roll.
I hope you're from the
honey bun. More snacks.
Doing a good job.
Yeah.
It was last year. I mean, yeah, I'm sorry. I'm tripping. Always happen to me. So y'all hear how that lady said have a good one after I dropped my glass, like I wasn't gonna get another one.
we good. Let's go.
Did it break?
No. Talk about some we good. I would have walked the fuck back and got another one. Excuse me, sorry. Why did I forget to get gas? Anna! This is ridiculous. Gas. It's cold as fuck outside. It's like 60 degrees. Keep hoping. Let me make sure. Oh, 6. Okay. Why do I get on camera looking like this every time? So, we took so many cute pictures. So as I'm showing y'all, like as we're stopping at the places, if we took pictures there, we took pictures at the gas station, baby. I'm popping the motherfuckers in, okay? Cause they fire as fuck, okay? So I'm just gonna just be kind of letting you know ahead of time that there will be little pops up of pictures and videos because I did a lot of pictures and videos. So I'm gonna be adding all that in.
What about it?
Do
it looks pretty nice inside. I want them to open up the damn door so that I can come in. Yes, I'm here to check in.
All right, come on in.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
How are you?
Doing well, how are you doing?
Fine, what's the name?
Mariah.
Wood. Take it out the package. Enter, you gotta slide.
I'm thinking it's like, hey.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
That's not a clue.
What the? What is this? What is this? It looks way bigger.
I have to go downstairs and get you something else. Sorry about it, girl. Is this supposed to be the patio?
No, that's not no king, bro. This ain't no fucking king size bed. Didn't we do the one bed? We did the queen. We cheap as fuck. We should have got the other.
Make you a little pallet out there.
I'll put that in there so you crazy, bitch. It's cute. I like the mirror. What'd you say?
Something told me to bring my plane.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to bring mine, too.
This is hitting for.
Looks pretty good on me. We didn't have this one last one we came to. Shit, come on. I hear the little thing.
Is it not?
I don't know, but your bag is. You better lock that mug. Here's the bathroom. Okay, it's clean.
It's all right.
It's clean. All right. All right, let's get ready to go party, cause yeah, it's about that time. Let's go. It's time to get our outfits of the night. The fit. Y'all can see me right now. Toby. Cuz I gotta get my little aesthetic.
Literally, we decided today to come here
He wasn't supposed to let me out with this, but he sure the fuck did. Alrighty, so. Oh, I'm looking a little.
Hi.
Hi.
Noah, how are you doing?
Good. Okay. Alright, so we're here at Waffle House now. And. We're here at Waffle House now, and Tiana and I are about to do something, but. We got the whole crew working to help us with some food. So, there was like nobody else. But they all just came out of the blue. And so, we got to get some food for our fans. Probably about to eat. We've been here for about 10, 15 minutes. Nothing special. This is a tradition. We don't want some food or any kind of medicine. Yeah, I'm lit. Oh my God. Jason.
Let me see the number.
Why did your screen saver that?
I'm tired of my
feet. I'm tired of looking at. I'm about to say, I thought you were actually. Oh, here comes. Good morning, y'all. Last night was super lit. We didn't pay for shit. We didn't pay to get in. It's like every time we go anywhere, they gravitate towards us. They just. All during my fucking video, too. This is what I did with October. Y'all, it was so fun. I think it's gonna be a lot more lit today than it was yesterday. So we're going, obviously, we're going back out again. I'm looking crazy. But we might. Oh my God, my face looks so puffy. But we just woke up not too long ago. We just woke up not too long ago, and we are going to get ourselves up. Probably gonna see about getting our nails done and something to eat. And yeah, that's what we're about to do. I'm tired. We didn't go to bed till 5 o'clock in the morning. Well, we way later than that. We got to that hotel room at 4:58, 5 o'clock in the morning. We stayed in here at 8, so we probably was up for about another hour. Yeah, we stayed out all night. That was the plan. That was the plan. And the place that we went to don't close till 7. So. But, yeah, I'll hit y'all back when we get ourselves up and dressed.
President Rollin' around.
here, and it looks like funbox.com. I don't know who it is, but we here. All right, as y'all can see, it went into slow motion, so that was pretty upsetting. But we pulled up to the Galleria, the St. Louis Galleria. I believe it's like a mall area, and they had this big ass bounce house, like family fun event that was like in another parking lot near it. And then so we was like, oh, we about to go there. We about to see what's up. We pull up to the place. We see this car go behind the gate. And so we followed the car. We went behind the gate, and I parked next to this big black truck, right? Nobody was in that parking lot but me, that car, and that black truck. And so from then on, we said, fuck, we about to get in for free. We seen, as you'll see the footage, we'll be going to the bounce house. We get in there and everything, but we needed socks. and so we had to leave, but it's just a little upsetting that the footage went slow-mo because, you know, I got to do this. But, yeah, that's it, practically what happened.
Yes, we just pulled up inside the gate, and we're going to get in for free because we jumped over the one of them right there, and we're about to do a little race, so.
Can I get through? Can I get through? Yeah, we broke in, and we figured, we've seen that everybody had socks on, or they had like a certain color sock if they were like buying it or entering. So I have socks with me, but she ain't got no socks. So we just go. And it was really hard going back because we had went in there and then we figured that, you know, we needed socks or they would have stopped us. So then we had to go back. And that was so hard. Kiana could not get over that damn wall. It was just a mess. A straight up mess. But we got to go into the Galleria now. Okay, so here I go popping in again. So literally right after I did that clip, I put my phone away. Why did this man come up to the car? I was like, oh shit, Kiana, let's see what they're gonna say. So he walks up and then he's like, hi, what are you doing here? And I was like, well, we're leaving. And he's like, okay, but what are you doing here? I said, we're about to leave, but we just came to see the bounce house for the parking. We followed a car that parked back here, and so we were just trying to see about going into the bounce house here soon. He's like, oh, well, this is not no parking. The manager parks back here. I was like, yeah, because I see all these other cars here. And he's like, yeah, this is the manager's car. I said, oh, yeah, well, I said, well, oh, well, we're just leaving anyway, so it really doesn't matter. It's okay, though. And he's like, all right, well, you have a good day then, ma'am. I said, okay, you too.
Both the men and women version of the Dylan Bliss was really good.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, I love this scent. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, okay, so this is what I just got. What, are you getting something? I got the Versace Parfum Dylan Blue Eau de Parfum. It's a natural smell. It smells so good, y'all. Oh my god, it smells so good. It came up to about $100. But I like it.
Under you, I can lose when I'm with you. Oh, can I?
car wash again because a bird decided to shit right on my windshield again. Like, literally, I'd say about 30 minutes ago.
I'm going to the dollar store.
Why?
What you wearing to the dollar store?
That's what it's called. It's called Creole with a splash of soul.
Is that an exit?
Don't you see the other door next to it?
Girl,
wrong store.
No, I'm just talking about him.
Push it.
This is cute. I don't like this.
Ew.
Hello, you just got a little bug.
Pick it up and eat it.
Nah, no, don't do that.
You want some ice cream to put on?
Nah, we don't want you to do that.
Are you with a party or just you two?
It's just us two.
Okay, give me 1 minute, young lady.
Okay, thank you, thank you.
That's a cicada. You won't put no barbecue sauce on?
Mm-mm. For some money, probably, yeah.
Outside.
This place is so cute. I love the inside and the chairs are so cute. Okay, so we just left the place. I got my little to-go container. But it was alright. The food was alright. There was just a few things we just didn't like about the service. But other than that, I would say go there to get some food. I say if you can, pick up because it got super busy after we started eating, and then he just forgot about us. Like we were ready to go, but the food was nice. It just don't get the steak fries. The steak fries are just regular fries. The steak fries is fries. But other than that, like, it was really nice. He's funny. You know how we be cracking around and playing around with each other, but it was cool. It was cool. It was packed. Like, people started coming, so obviously it's a good place to try and good place to eat. So go try it. But we here now. I'm here now at the liquor store. Ooh, and they playing a slow jam. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's one of us black people, I say. Okay, let me get it together.
That's exciting. I love that. This big old store. Let's do that. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna waste my liquor. Okay, y'all, so it is currently like 5:30 in the morning. It's 5:30 in the morning, y'all. We made it to IHOP because it was the only thing that was open at this time, y'all. And let's say tonight has just been a fun experience. Oh, Lord, this is part two. Let me call her.
That is mustard strong.
We just came back. We just got back from the club. We just got back, y'all. It's the Galleria, and we got some chocolate covered strawberries.
Things are hard. They are.
But I'm excited to try them.
Ooh. I don't even know which one to pick.
I'm gonna try the smallest one.
Right, that's what I'm trying to do.
What they're
hitting for. They're so big.
And it's so good. That chocolate is so good.
Mm. And them strawberries.
Mm-hmm. That's yeah, really good.
This is a different kind.
That's good. That's good. We came here yesterday, and I tried one. Y'all, it was so good. We came back, so we can get some. Mm-hmm. What is up?
Dude.
So tired of this shit.
God made dirt and dirt won't hurt.
Now she's still holding it. Put it down.
I don't know what to do with it.
Put it down. I'm going to eat one more. This is really
man,
good.
I'm going to take one more bite of one. Oh, I'm sad. I'm sad now.
The chocolate is so thick.
It is.
I need to make these. That's a hobby. So I can eat them all day.
I need to figure out how they do these.
Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10. It's really not hard to mess it up. Yeah, it's really not hard to mess it up. But that chocolate is good. Oh, let's might as well show them what we got as well.
Yeah.
And we're gonna insert, I'm gonna insert the footage of mine getting tested, but we got some new earrings.
Yeah.
It's that yeah.
Yeah.
Can you see that? See you later, guys.
I've asked about you and they told me things, but my mind didn't change and I still feel the same. What's a life with no fun? Please don't be so ashamed. I've had mine, you've had yours, we both know. We know they won't get you like I will. My only wish is I die real, cause that truth hurts and those lies heal. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still, so you cry still, tears all in a pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste out, pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break, I'll be there for you, I will care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know, trying to run from that. Say you're done with that on your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow.
Alright, y'all, so we are heading back. We got about an hour and a half left to go. We earlier actually got ourselves together, went out to the Galleria, and then went to the Galleria and then got something to eat and got on the road. So that's what we did. We didn't really do nothing too fancy. That's why I didn't record nothing. But let me show you the outfit of the day, if I can really show you. Right here, this is my outfit of the day. As you can see, with my little,
I just wanted to come over
cute little
and she's over here me. Matching with her old man. She don't even know it.
Oh, damn, we got the same color on.
Type shit.
It says the ETA will be probably around 6:40, but since we had to stop, it might be around 6:50. So we are gonna see. Me, her is, we is matching what I'm purple on. It's a girl.
I'm supposed to do
a female. You is crazy.
I ain't got my glasses on.
That's the problem.
Damn.
All right, we'll be back with y'all.
You can tell your friends about